Nightbane launched a few days ago, and things didn't go so well, to put it lightly. As someone who endorsed the project, I should probably give my 2 cents on the matter. I mean, shitting on Sunwell seems to be the new trend right now, but I'm not gonna do that. I flat out dismissed the way discussions transpire those days. It is always the one extreme or the other, there doesn't seem to be a middle ground anymore.
I don't like this thing, but I like that thing. I like that thing. What the fuck? I like that thing! But I do like this thing. I don't like that thing. I don't fuck. That thing fucking sucks. I fucking hate that thing. Oh!
I think I can still stand behind the project, despite all the issues that have surfaced so far. And I want to, because while the developers are busy trying to fix some issues to provide a decent TPC experience, the majority of the community is busy posting some low effort memes to farm karma. I mean, what a surprise, a private server launch that didn't go well. Newstick, 9 out of 10 private server launches are a complete shitshow, especially if you gathered a decent following and with that, a good amount of quote-unquote enemies too. Now again, let me stress out, Sunwell made mistakes too. They could have performed better if they hadn't rushed things like they did, maybe they even misjudged the amount of players showing up, and I completely agree that they could have polished the core by expanding the beta for a little bit longer. But the sheer hatred that is oozing out of places like Reddit is just nuts. And here's what I admire about the devs on Nightbane, about a lot of people that are involved in the private server development actually. They keep trying, they keep pushing to solve issues. Despite an overwhelming amount of negativity shown towards them, they didn't drown in the shitstorm. The launch on Aquifer wasn't anything to brag about either, but after a few hiccups, the dev team delivered. It is an amazing server right now. You might not be a fan of the methods they use to sustain a healthy player base, but you cannot deny that the advertising, custom XP events and release schedule are not effective. And yeah, they went overboard with their advertising campaign, making the product look a lot better than it actually is. But then again, it's advertising. And by the way, I might completely crash and burn with my stance on this whole thing, only time will tell. But I think we have to look forward from here on out, and that's why I keep putting my trust in the team. I just keep asking myself why our community is acting so damn privileged, immature and toxic. Don't get me wrong, you are allowed to criticize shortcomings. But what is with this almost maniac celebration of failure? What are we accomplishing with that? Scaring away developers is like scaring away progress. Before Gummy, the TPC private server scene was in a pretty dire state. Not to say it is in any better shape right now, but we sure can try to make it so. It is heading in the right direction, I think. My next point might be a bit far-fetched, but how many players are actually playing beta and discovering bugs? There are around 5,000 players online currently on Nightbane, reporting issues which in return are going to get fixed. This is how you advance. Some of you might see it as a waste of time, I see it as improvement. If you are not willing to partake in this trade-off, then leave the server. I mean, what's the harm with Nightbane existing? I get it, Netherwing is on the horizon, and it is probably going to be the better scripted server. They took their time beforehand, and now some parts of the community might be concerned that the population will take a major hit because of Sunwell. But as I said in my showcase video, both servers can coexist, competition can push the contestants forward. However, there is no reason to start a quote-unquote war about it, devoid of any common sense. If Netherwing really turns out to be the messiah it is made out to be, then quality will prevail. If someone likes the purist approach and doesn't mind investing time on the x1 server, then x2 leveling Nightbane with future boost options and custom features surely won't make him stop going there. I can see the comments already calling me a chill for just trying to be reasonable here. Community manager Dread is basically just addressing criticism and trying to disprove false claims on the subreddit right now. He is getting destroyed for it. It really makes me wonder since when engaging in a discourse is labeled something so negative. But I think I'm going to wrap things up here. Most of the people clicking this video probably won't have made it until this point. If you enjoy the server, play it. If you find bugs, report them. If the developers misbehave, discuss it. But most of all, please don't behave like spoiled little children that shit over everything even if it's spoon-fed to them. Nobody forces you to play. Nobody wants you to pay anything. Those developers are gamers like you and me, with a passion for an old game, sacrificing their free time trying to cater to a demand that big developers flat out ignore. Please don't make them quit on us too.